guys, AC Gaming here. And
for 5 subscribers special, we have a Nintendo Game Boy / DS
timeline, basic.
Yeah. So it starts from this Game Boy Color here.
Yeah, so this is where we're going to start off.
We're just going to name everything first, though.
Yeah.
Okay. So Game Boy Color, and this was the original. Well, not the original. It was the second one. But I don't own a regular Game Boy, and I really don't think I need one.
Yeah.
So then we got to the Game Boy Advance SP, but really it was just a Game Boy Advance. So this is like a mini DS kind of, but it plays Game Boy games. And then here's a DS Lite. I don't own a regular DS because I don't feel the need to own one. Here is a DSi, which stands for DS Internet. Stands for double screen, just in case you didn't know.
Yeah, and that's the main point of the DSi, to get like a bunch of internet stuff on it. So
yeah, you can do web
That hence is the name.
So here's the DSi XL.
Just a bigger version.
Which is pretty cool. And the 3DS. Well, 2 3DSs.
Yeah.
And then here's the inside, because Christian wanted to show his purple one.
Yeah.
So
that's just the inside of it.
I don't own a 2DS or a 3DS XL, because I might get a 2DS.
And then we'll do a separate review on that.
So here are the games. For Game Boy Color, it was a big cartridge like this.
Yeah.
For a Game Boy Advanced,
it's a little lighter.
It was smaller. But then for DS, we had this light gray plastic around like this. Then DSi and DSi XL. You can play this on this, but this was really mainly for these two.
Yeah.
You had, like, a dark black one.
You can't really see that's darker, but it is. Here. There's the comparison. You can see that one's, like, gray and one's black. And
here's 3DS games, which is white, which I really like.
Yeah, and that's a nice design.
That holds the 3DS area.
Yeah.
In case you guys didn't know.
And showing that you can't use it for any of the DSs.
Yeah. So now just a little review on everything. Game Boy Color. Simple controls, A, B, start, select, and D-pad.
Yeah.
And I really like this.
The back of it.
I liked how it had batteries. We already did a review on this, so go check that out. It was our very first video.
Second video.
No, the Game Boy Color was our first video. Second video.
Yeah.
So just scroll down and you'll find this. So we also did a review on this, and it's a Game Boy Advance SP. But it did have a charger, which disappointed me when I got it.
Yeah. I mean, I think they should have continued the batteries because it is wireless, so.
Yeah. So, I like that a lot. And then DS, cool little thing. The game ports are in the back there. You know, you just
Pop it in.
Same thing with those. So, this isn't going to be the longest video, but it's a little special. And for, subscribe if you watch this for our 10 subscriber vlog video.
Yeah, and if you want to see what we actually look like, you may have seen us through, like, the screens and everything, but if you want a real look at us, then subscribe, and then we'll do our vlog for you.
Oh, I have a scratch on that. Yeah, well, that makes me sad. So, I really do love the, color of this 3DS in general.
Yeah, and I love the deep,
the dark blue.
Yeah.
They have a light blue 3DS, but I like that one more.
Yeah.
And here, black 3DS. So,
And I like the, moving thing of the 3DS.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm just going to leave it all open for you guys, and that's going to be pretty much where we end the video. Oh, and one more thing about the DS. You could pop this out and put a Game Boy Advance.
Yeah, that's a really cool feature.
So that is really cool. But, okay, so I'm just going to leave it all open for you guys. Christian, you have to get your 3DS in here because we don't like showing the back of it because it's scratched. So.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching. We hope you enjoyed. And for 5 subscribers, thank you guys. We really appreciate all of this, and goodbye.
Yep, that's right. Bye.